my guru's teaching. He is a guru. He is a teacher. He is just like a speaker. He is speaking through this body. Just a communication. You need more focusing. You accept a lot of things. Yoga means it is connecting your body movement and mind movement and breathing movement. There is a three type of movements are there in our body. One is body and breathing also moving, going inside and coming out. If you are standing here, your thought will come to other place. When it unites, you will get the proper result what you are doing, right? This is the basic. And how you are going to unite this body movement with breathing and mind? Mind is some other place, your body is here. I told you, you are standing here, but your thoughts, it goes some other place. How you connect with this two? What is the taste? If you want to put one sticker on the wall, what we use the sticking on the wall, picture?
Glue.
Here, our breathing is working as a glue to connect our body and mind. So we need more concentration on breathing. So we can stop food, whatever it is, but we cannot stop breathing. Is it? So we have to give more importance to breathing. We must understand breathing, how it works inside, what is the benefit and how we have to breathe. What is the capacity of our lungs? That is very important. Very, very important. We must understand our lungs capacity. Very sensitive organ in our body is heart and lungs. So other organs are all under the control of heart and lungs. And these two organs controlled by, governed by brain. So our lungs capacity is 3600 cubic centimeter of air. Air measured by cubic centimeter. So every time we should inhale 3600 cubic centimeter and exhale 3600 cubic centimeter. That much of breathing you should take every time should be exhale. Teaching our yoga scripture. And if you take more breathing, you will get more concentration. So this is asana means you just moving your body in all directions. That is called asana. And pranayama means you taking more breathing and how you breathe out, how you breathe in. You must understand that is called pranayama. How to control your breath also is called pranayama practice.
Right. This is
holding breath in the chest.
Now, without your body movement like this, you're going to lift your right leg up while inhale. Inhale, lifting up. Exhale, when you lift it up. Just to close your eyes. Closing your eyes, focusing, giving your right leg. Comfortable breathing. Lifting your right leg up when you inhale. Exhale. Release your arms, straighten your leg, switch to opposite side. Just focus your behavior on your leg, what you feel, sometimes you feel pain. Observe your leg, the muscles of the knees expanding. When you're moving your legs up and down, you will feel pain behaviorally. Sometimes it is a pain loss. Pain is temporary, always. Pain is temporary. What all you feel pain? It is temporary. Very big circle. And again, opposite side. See? Opposite there. And opposite side, okay. Next exercise, release your arms down. Just to close your eyes. Few seconds. Just more focus on the shoulder joints and legs. What you feel after this practice. What happened then, what you feel, pain or pleasure, whatever it is, just keep your mind in a particular place. Shoulder joints and legs. Now one deep breathing, breathe out. Complete breathe out, contract your abdomen. Deep inhale, feel your abdomen. Complete exhale, just pull your abdomen muscles towards your spine. Come on, one more breathing and completely squeeze your abdomen and open your eyes. Take it stand. Perfect stop. It throws one more. Feet will go around your ear. Just the top feet, your toes pointing forward, arms on the prayer, and locking down, taking arms around your ear. Breathing on the back. Breathe out, just holding your body from the hips, trying to touch your ear. Again, inhale on the back. Close your eyes. Close your mouth, breathing only nostrils. Inhale on the back. Exhale, holding your body from the hip joints. Without bending. Just follow the instruction. Close your eyes. From the head, you're going towards inside your body. Observe your facial muscles, eyes, nose, cheeks, tongue and lips, chin, ears, head, neck, shoulders, relaxed.
upper arms, elbows, relax, forearms, wrist together, relax, palms, fingers, joints, tip of the fingers, relax, awareness of spine, upper spine, middle spine, lower spine, relax, awareness of chest, relax, abdomen muscles, relax, hip joints, relax, pelvis, relax, thigh muscles, relax, knee joints, relax, calf muscles, relax. This is a beautiful moment. Let's use all the movement in the nature. Enjoy this.